Coming in hot.
Okay, I'm looking
out for the kitchen.
Now listen, listen. Listen, you fight and take your own life. All right, do you understand? Don't let them take you alive and do not disgrace the family name.
They're coming around the side of the house.
Oh, 5 rounds of that one, ready to go.
You make me so proud.
Oh, Jesus.
Kill as many as you can!
Ruth! Ruth!
What's ready?
Watch the paint, boys.
There she is.
Ruth.
Look at you all dressed up. You know, you're going to make some guy real happy one of these days.
Looks like I already have, Schmitty.
That's fucking gross.
Oh, my God. Adam.
Ruth, I am so proud of you.
Grandpa Art, you were the surgeon with a sickle back in the day.
I don't want to die, Ruth. This wasn't supposed to happen.
Don't be a pussy.
Otherwise, it wouldn't be very convincing, and isn't that the whole point?
How old are you?
14. Would you rather I lie?
What? I just wanted to check in with you, see how the semester's going.
I do my work on time. I'm getting high C's. What am I doing wrong?
Nothing. I just wanted to say if there was anything you wanted to talk about with an adult, if you needed an advocate, because I remember when I was your age.
Can I go?
hours. We really got to think of saying any
Some men are heroes, some men outshine the sun. Some men are simple good men. This man wasn't one. And I won't miss his moods. It's only solitude.
Beauties, thanks for checking out my channel. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to recreate this gorgeous look.